I have had a series of concussions that went undiagnosed for several years. I saw many medical professionals that didn't know what was going on with me, and this was all happening before the act was passed to recognize concussion and the concussion awareness.